Dr. Appointment Doctrine works as an omniscient assistant that would guide you at each step throughout the process of your appointment schedule. To create new value, Dr. Appointment Doctrine invested in building new capabilities relating to its development, design, prototyping and testing. We work closely with people to understand the specific needs and problems in terms of connectivity to doctors. Through such consumer insights, we were able to design an innovative, efficient, simple and hassle-free platform that redress the people's grievances. We make sure that relevant patients come to the respective doctors. We have designed the website in such a way that all the chief complaints, which the doctors call it, are grouped into the specialty of the doctor. So the patient, whenever he comes in, when he types in his problem, even though the patient selects another specialty of the doctor, whichever the problem the patient faces, the patient will be redirected to the respective doctor. The doctors can intimate patients in case of unplanned change of schedule. The doctors gets the dashboard to plan his timings, his availability and schedule. In case the doctor has a change of clinic or change of schedule, it is very easy to intimate the patients about the change and about the new location. Patients are guided to the doctor's doorstep. We have developed the website with a unique GPS technique. Usually when we talk about GPS, we think about internet on a smartphone or internet on the mobile phone, then only we can access internet. To avoid all these problems, Dr. Appointment has come up with a solution where we decode the GPS satellite signals into a text format so that even the patients or the users who are not having a smartphone or who are inaccessible to the internet can get all these directions in the form of an SMS and email, which makes them simpler to reach the doctor. We all know that social networking is the key nowadays. So the doctor's social networking presence will be taken care by us. Even though the doctors doesn't have a social networking page or social networking, he's not active on the social networking sites, the patients who are active on the social networking sites can share their views and can share about the doctor on the social networking site so that all his friends will get to know about the doctor. The doctors get to maintain the customer advocacy. These days the doctors are busy in their schedule, they get to consult the patients, they treat the patients effectively and the patients are satisfied and just walk away. But there are few patients nowadays where they are disappointed with the doctor in some aspects. The doctors are not knowing what the patient's feedback is. So in order to have a better customer advocacy, Dr. Appointment has taken up ratings and review systems which will be intimated to the doctor, explaining all what are the patient's reviews. Patient history is readily available for diagnosis. Since we and I, being personally from a medical background, I know the importance of medical history. So we have incorporated the medical history into the doctor appointment. All the doctor's past history, patient's past history and the drug history and family history will be taken into the doctor appointment at the time of patient registering into the portal. So those were the features for the doctors, and we are coming to the features for the users. Seamless access to quality healthcare. Through doctor appointment, the patient can find any specialty doctor, any corner of the city in just a few clicks. Now finding doctor is easy even if you are not aware of specialization. As I said you earlier, we have designed the website according to the problems of the patient so that even if the patient doesn't know which specialized doctor to consult, he will be redirected to the particular doctor. We are having health tips which are very useful for the users. Usually the health tips we come across other portals are like general health tips, but the medical health tips, what a user or a patient should know, we are covering all those health tips in doctor appointment. A patient can know about a doctor much better regarding his practice, specializations, everything before he actually consults him. Patients again through the GPS technique will be guided to the doctor's doorstep. Patients also get to know about the schedule, about the doctor's change of timings or about the delays in the consultation through SMS or intimate, SMS or email. And even on the day of appointments or on the day of schedule, doctor appointment reminds the patient of the appointment so that the doctor's appointment slot never gets wasted. The patient's health history is readily available to the doctor so that the doctor can be his efficient best for in the diagnosis. Whenever a patient comes in to the doctor appointment and takes up an appointment, his problem is already briefed to the doctor when the appointment is confirmed to the doctor. So the doctor will be having an idea before why the patient is consulting him so that he can plan accordingly. Most of the users are unaware of internet. Keeping that in mind, we have set up a toll-free customer care so that all the functionalities that is going to be in the website will be accessible through the hotline. We also have discussion forums for those who feel to be consulted with the similar kind of patients or to consult for second opinions or something. We are even getting tied up with diagnostics, so the users can compare the diagnostics, what kind of features, what kind of tests each diagnostics has, and they can even compare the pricing for each kind of test to be budget friendly. We are also tied up with pharmacies, so all the users coming through doctor appointment will definitely get a pharmacy discount voucher rather than approaching the pharmacy for discounts and requesting the pharmacies. The doctor review system will come to use to the patients at times where they are confused to consult which doctor to consult and all. We are secured by SSL, so all the data will be secured, and we are, so technical specifications. We use the .NET framework in order to have more stable platform which provides services such as security, memory management and exception handling. We develop with advanced technologies like HTML5 and CSS3 to make a feel-good user experience. We have secured our site with SSL, which enables data security, thus providing higher assurance and greater comfort to our users.